Hello, we're back in the kitchen here at good old New Jersey 101.5. Today we're going to make a little Jersey tomato summer hors d'oeuvre. A little bit of a twist on the classic caprese salad or the caprese salad. You take some basil, you peel off the leaves. She loves me, she loves me not. She loves me, she loves me not. She loves me, she loves me not. You do it this way in individual leaves because it's going to be important for what we're doing to make a nice presentation on this little appetizer. Works great for summer barbecue, for a dinner party. It's fabulous. Why I'm speaking like this, I'm not sure. So we have our individual leaves of basil. We got a bunch of tomatoes, right? And we have glaze. This is balsamic glaze. It's reduced balsamic vinegar, but it's reduced down to a glaze. And it turns a little sweeter when it's in this glaze. Balsamic vinegar, pungent with a little sweetness. This is a little more sweet with a little pungent. Works great for this appetizer. So what we're going to do is slice some of our tomatoes. And you're going to cut it in half. And then go with individual wedges. Oh, how thick do I make it? I don't know. As thick as you want them. Not that it's too thick that it can't fit in your mouth, but not that it's too thin so you can't put anything on it, okay? So here we have little slices. We're going to do this with all these tomatoes. And what you do is you put a piece of basil on the tomato. Then we're going to take our fresh mozzarella. This is, who makes this? Bill Joso? They make fresh mozzarella in a sort of a loaf, already sliced. They're a step ahead of you. So what we're going to do is take these slices, and you can take the whole loaf and do this all at once. What I would do is take the whole loaf, cut it down the middle like this, so you have a wedge like that. And you take one of these wedges, put it right on top of the basil and the tomato. We take our little balsamic glaze. Voila! Spread this out over the whole plate. I'll show you the entire masterpiece when it's done. You will love it. So, tomato, basil, fresh mozzarella, and a little balsamic glaze. You have a great Jersey tomato summer appetizer. The finished product in a second. So here you have it, the final product. The finished product. We have the tomato, we have the basil, we have the fresh mozzarella, we have the balsamic glaze. And I like to top all my Jersey tomatoes with a little Papa Joe's salt. What it is, garlic powder, salt, and black pepper. Delicious. You want to put a little olive oil here, makes it a little sloppier, a little less finger foody, but delicious. You can throw some olive oil on there as well. So that's it. Your summer hors d'oeuvre. Enjoy.